For the MLA, there is only one option, the option of peace. And we are calling our brothers in the MLA really to go back to the way of peace, because war does not solve anything, as it can be seen now in Jambuanga. There is so much bloodshed, there is so much destruction, and it did not solve anything. It just promoted enmity, animosities among people. I don't think that affects the negotiation between the MLA government. On the contrary, I would say that it even give more strength to the parties, that there is a conflict, there is a problem going on. Then it gives the parties more reason to really to push the process forward.